Okay, Sly, that's it. The Contessa's giant attack robot.
Look, Bentley, with all due respect, it looks an awful lot like a water tower.
Don't be fooled. That's what she wants you to think. If we try to free Murray while that thing is operational, why...
What, we'll have plenty of fresh drinking water?
I'm serious, Sly.
Of course. I do owe you one.
The lightning rods around the prison are designed to draw lightning strikes away from the water tower. Giant attack robot.
Uh-huh, yeah.
By turning the wheels on the rod, you should be able to redirect the electrical current away from its ground wire, rendering it useless. Follow the lightning strikes to locate all 5 rods.
Okay, so you want me to break the ground circuit on all these lightning rods so that a bolt will strike and destroy the giant attack robot posing as a water tower.
That's an accurate summation. Nice work. That lightning rod is out of commission. Look around for lightning strikes to find the other rods.
Oh.
like I said, giant attack robot!